brought to you by the experts at Lynn Valley Physio. Get fit, stay fit with Lynn Valley Physio. On Sunday, October 24th, nearly 300 competitors from across North America assembled at the North Vancouver JC Hut on Lillooet Road for the 6th annual Hallows Eve Half Marathon and 10K Trail Run. Sporting colorful costumes and big smiles, the racers geared up for the second last event of the year in the Run the North Shore Trail Race Series. First out of the gate were the half marathoners. 30 minutes later by the 10K racers.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! The cheering for these athletes, look at those, oh, that's a nice. You're looking good, Tom. Make sure you cross the mat there, guys. Have a good time out there. We'll see you when you get back. There are some great costumes out there.
In 10K men's competition, Vancouver's Jacob Haas finished first overall with a time of 42.50. Corey Forrest of Kelowna was second with a time of 43.54. And Jeff Bodner of Vancouver was third at 44.15. In the women's 10K, North Vancouver's Nicola Gildersleeve was first overall at 48.27. Followed by Vancouver's Mary Eve LeGrand at 49.38. And North Vancouver's Kate Scallion at 52 even. In men's half marathon, Shane Krolianchich of North Vancouver took top spot at 136.05. Followed by North Van Simon Driver at 137.09. And Doug Giles, also of North Vancouver, at 146.13. On the women's side, Tamsin Ancy took top spot with a time of 148.39, followed by Katrina Driver of North Anna, 151.22. And Jen Sager of Squamish running out the field in third at 156.04. The Hallows Eve 10K and Half Marathon. It's a North Shore trail running tradition. Awoo! Active in sports? Get to know the experts at Lynn Valley Physio. With 9 physiotherapists and a treatment center that includes an 1,800-square-foot gym, it's your one-stop destination for injury recovery, pain treatment, and improved performance strategies. Since 1991, Lynn Valley Physio has put the latest sports medicine treatments to work for North Shore athletes. For any body or joint pain, call Lynn Valley Physio today to get fit and stay fit. No referral is necessary. Get all the highlights from all the games at nsnews.com.